Question first.
We have got a gaming event here at Normies today. It's the last day of school, and we are very excited because the school council leadership has actually put together a, what I like to say, e-games FIFA tournament. And here is Nathaniel, and he's going to tell us exactly what is happening here.
Yeah, today we've set up a full-on LAN tournament. The game we're playing today is FIFA. Obviously, a lot of people will be coming. The vibes will be up. 32 players will be playing. And ultimately, we're so excited to see the games, the intensity, the beef between the two, the mini players. But as you can see, this is the amazing venue that we've set up here in our own media center. We try to do it as professionally as possible. But yeah, this is the gaming tournament of 2023.
Love. Do you think the school must pursue this and do this more often?
I think it should become an annual thing, to be honest. But we are just setting the boundary and foundation of how it is going to be. So next year, God willing, people who have the blueprint, all they have to do is actually make the event.
Terrific. Yeah. How many people are you expecting here today?
About 50 odd, more or less.
And you start officially?
I start officially at 11, and we will be live streaming it on our YouTube at Norman Henshilwood _. So please come watch the video, come chill with us, and yeah, I could just say enjoy.
Thanks, Nathaniel. Thank you.